Hello and welcome to Magsy's Fun Time. This is Magsy and we are back here on Halo 3. This is the Master Chief Collection. I'm here with Warks.
Hello.
If you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel with YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, make sure you go to my page, hit the notification bell, set your settings inside the notification bell. You'll get notifications every time I upload a video. You can come check them out, see if you like them. If you do like this episode and you want to share it with your friends, there's a share tab down below. There's links there to social media sites. There's a link there for you to copy and post wherever you want. And I am told by my son that this is the... He doesn't like this mission.
I hate the flood.
Is it just me or do they land much better without us controlling them?
Chief, yeah, I almost want to get right back into them.
Fall back to the dawn.
I don't think that's going to be an option. No. Nope.
Shipmaster will do the same.
They gave us a shotgun. We'll be fine.
Cortana's in there somewhere.
Look, I don't care how much someone means to me. I'm not jumping into this crap.
They gave you a shotgun. I don't think there's a shotgun version in my weapons. Nope, they gave me a blade.
They gave you an energy sword. Remember during ODST, there was that one mission where you just kind of wanted to skirt by everything that you could?
Yeah.
This is that mission. Let's go.
Okay, well, let me switch to my sword. That way I can just slice them.
I wouldn't waste it right now.
Ow.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins pass to his son.
I'm really tired of this slowing my ass down.
There's a spitter somewhere around here. I just saw. Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Jumped right in front of my bullets, and now I'm dead.
Don't worry, I shouldn't be too far behind. I'm trying really hard to stay close.
The problem is the respawn shit in this game is stupid. Bodies over here, by the way.
Yeah.
Yep, just animating another one. You need to kill the little ones because they keep animating the bodies. What the hell is this? Okay, first, you're getting back. Where's my other weapon? There it is.
Please hurry.
Had the air on that. God damn it, I've got you already. Die, bitch. I'm already out of ammo. We gotta go this way.
Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
She doesn't have a corpse.
Thoughts and memories.
I can't do nothing because every 5 seconds I get stopped by this stupid shit. Sorry, guys. My son just got a phone call from his workplace. See, what happened was there is a gas leak on the main gas line. Not near my house, but it's on the main highway. So they route everything past my house because my road that I live on is... I don't want to give too much details. The road I live on is between two main highways, so it's the perfect, like, detour road. You guys understand what I'm saying? And my son just works like right up the road. So like they closed down his business. Let me real quick before we do anything else, let me text Mama and let her know. Nah, it's too far. It's close to the acreage. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. We didn't know this was going to happen when we started the recording. It was just traffic on the road when we started the record. Like, my son's girlfriend works at his job, so she's calling him. She's calling her to make sure she knows. I was expecting to be here at the house today, so by myself. I went and stopped and got me a pizza from Pizza Hut. They have a special. I'm not promoting. It's not a paid advertisement or a thing, but if you go download the Pizza Hut app, they'll have like a specialty pizza for like 2 or 3 weeks in a row, and you can just grab that. Like they're right up the road from my house, so I just ordered the specialty pizza. I can't have like pepperoni. There's certain. Because of my Crohn's disease, I can't eat certain ingredients. So what I like about it is I can go on there, like when you call in person and order it, you kind of have to rely on the person that's on the phone. When you order through the app, you can actually go and make sure that you have it set to what you want. So like I can't have pepperoni, like it'll cause me to have a Crohn's attack. So I can go into the app, I can order the specialty pizza, whatever's on special that week. This week, I believe in my area, it's Meat Lovers. Meat Lovers Pan Pizza, or Meat Lovers Pizza. And I can just take the pepperonis off, you know? Whatever I can't have, I can take off. My wife's calling on, put you guys on hold for a second. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. So that's the deal. Like, I was taking my wife to work, and in my rear view, I saw, like, fire truck. I didn't think much of it. Nope. I shot this guy 6 times. It usually don't take 6 shots to take these guys down. It's pissing me off. I need ammo, dude. Oh, is that ammo? It was. That's what I'm looking for. I don't like these ones. Let me make sure I reload. Okay. I can smite some of the bigger ones off. But when they jump at you and then jump towards me, it makes it hard. I need you to talk through the mic.
I forgot that I still had mine muted. Yeah, try not to shoot the puff sacks. He's reliving so her. He's reliving when him and her got paired. Also, we need to move, like, now.
There's one up here.
I am scrolling through my memories trying to find out where the freak we're supposed to go.
Nice try.
I remember.
Every time I try to come to you, one of these things zombifies one of these bodies.
Thank you. Hey, yeah, here in a second, don't move in front.
Oh, shoot. Oh, somehow I got ammo. Oh, there's an ammo place right here. Those guys suck. I'm nowhere near you.
Time has taught me patience. Basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
My guy, why are you yelling?
I don't know. I'm trying to find a weapon. There we go. Alright. I was gonna switch a weapon, but I got ammo somehow. I think sticking with these weapons would be better anyway. Seems like there's more of these weapons that drop. There's no point in shooting those guys when you're up like that. Up. I start saying there shouldn't be much in there. So I've been shooting those guys and then grabbing more ammo off of them.
Thank you.
Alright. Heading your way. Just do a complete circle.
Yeah, you gotta do a
circle. It dropped me back down to where we was.
Submit, and her torment, and my own! Assuming this is the right
one. What am I gonna do with the rest of the day?
Where are you at?
I was kind of hoping to transport you to me.
Nah, I didn't. I see you. Now I'm back where I was walking in circles. Okay, I come up here. Your thing is that way, so I'm assuming I go this way.
Oh, Jesus!
Did you die? Try this way. Nope. That's back where I was. I am completely lost.
I'm on my way. I'm trying to be on my way. I'm getting shot at a lot.
I just need to know which pathway to go to get to you.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to explain. That's why I'm coming back.
Because all these places just lead back on themselves. Uh-oh. Yeah, so, fire trucks, police cars, guys, just went by the house. Nope. That way. Yes.
Now we go through this Fichter.
My mic, hold on. Gotta stop forgetting to reload. Hit those. shit in hell. 104. I'm at the point where no, I don't even play.
No, I don't think it does. I haven't played Halo 4 all the way through.
I'm coming. Hopefully. No, that doesn't lead to you.
On the bright side, we don't have to deal with the flood in Halo 4 either.
Run across ammo, we fix it up. Hey, this door just opened.
Yeah.
We should go down the creepy doorway?
Yeah. Leads us to our way through.
This is UNS.
Oh my god.
Tana, if you do not shut up, let us save you. I swear to God.
I swear, it's like 15 minutes of her yapping and that dude like slowing us down. Like, I don't know how people do this in 15 minutes.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Except two of them there. But I don't have two in my head.
Chief, get me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
So good news and bad news.
Bad news involves us slowing down. Completely not being able to play the game while they're doing stupid shit.
Not again. Not after this one. Good news. We're close to done. Bad news. He's pissed, and now we're gonna have to fight a lot more flood. So just run.
Just run.
We need to buy some time. This reactor. Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Wouldn't mind keeping them off me for a couple of minutes, would you?
Oh, I'm dead. Running deep.
You heard it, Chief. But not for long. We need to to get to Halo. Destroy the Flood once and for all.
Shot.
There's no way I was trying to go through here with just an energy sword and a shitty ass energy weapon. You know what I'm saying?
An explosion just made us an exit. Mark it in your HUD. Get moving.
I did it with just an energy sword.
It's like, where did it teleport? Hey, this running business ain't working. I'm dead again.
Corridors beyond this point have collapsed. I'm looking for an alternate. Careful.
Thank you. I'm following you. You keep disappearing off. You lost, aren't you? You had one job.
Well, if I remember correctly, there was a little, yeah. Where are you at? Oh. Maybe.
Every time I see him holding a sword, it looks like he's got arthritis in his left hand.
Unfortunately, you can't dual wield swords, which is bullcrap.
That mission sucks. Oh, thank God we're out of that mission. Anyway, guys, if you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out, see if you like it. If you do like this episode and you want to share it with your friends, tell them what you like. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it down in the comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on the social media page. Don't forget to set your notification settings for the channel. Use the notification bell. And we'll see you on the next episode.
Goodbye.